Hi guys, what's up? So today we're going to be doing a giveaway. So what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be giving away a sealed product every month from now on. So if you've seen the last one, we did give away an unlisted Leaf game mat. So that one was last month. So this month, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be giving away this Raichu Hidden Fates tin. Now you got to listen to the start of the video because you need to do all of these steps in order to enter. If you don't do all the steps in order to enter, unfortunately your entry won't count. And your comment will get deleted. But first off, what you got to do is to subscribe to the channel. You then need to leave a like on this video and then leave a comment. Your comment can be anything you want as long as it includes hashtag Graham20 in the comment. And after that, go in the description of this video and there should be a link to my Facebook page. So go on that Facebook page and then there will be, at the top of that Facebook page, a pinned link to this video. So what you got to do is you need to share that video on your Facebook page and then make sure you invite a couple of people into that comment so that when you share it, other people can see it as well. And once you've done all those steps, your entry is valid and you are entered into the draw. And we'll be doing this on the first Tuesday of December, which I'm not sure, but it'll be a date up right now when that is, and it'll be on at 8 o'clock, or either 8 o'clock or 8:30, and we'll do the draw live. And we'll see who wins this tin. So you either win the entire tin as it is, but if you do live abroad, what it is, I'll be opening the tin and then I'll just send you the packs and the promo card inside, because it is a little bit expensive to ship internationally when it's the size of this. So if you live in the UK, you'll get it sealed tin. If you live anywhere else apart from the UK, you will get the four packs from the tin and the promo card sent to you. But anyways, what we're going to do is I'm going to put this to one side, this side here, because I also have a Gyarados tin as well. I'm going to open up this Gyarados tin on this video to see what we can get out of it. So they are the reprinted tins, you can tell, because they've got these cardboard backs on them. I'll just leave that behind there. And then I have already opened up a few of these reprinted tins, and I've always had a full art set from every tin. But we'll see what happens is, see if we can get that Charizard, Shiny Charizard. But to be honest, there's a few cards out with this that I'm after. I haven't had, even last year, I wasn't able to get the shiny Mewtwo or the shiny Lucario. There's a lot of shinies in this set that are really, really nice. Ooh, I think I might have given this one away a little bit, but we'll see what it is. So we've got Misty, Cerulean, City Gym, Brock, City Gym, Metapod, Ekans, we've got a Koffing, a Paris, a Cubone, Voltron. Ooh, it's the reverse is a shiny Malamar, and ooh, it's Mewtwo EX for the rare. So that's a good hit on that pack right there. That's a good start. Yeah, so generally these reprint tins as well, the hits on them are really, really good. You're generally always guaranteed to get at least a couple of good hits in them. So you always get a white cord in every one of the packs. You've got no idea in each pack whether you're going to get something really good or just a regular holo. Charmeleon, Chansey, Broxgrit, Volto, Pikachu, Ekans, Koffing. Oh, it's a full hot lady, wow. And it's a golden for the rare. Wow, this has been a really good one. Very nice looking card. So you get like a few like trainer cards that are like classed as being like shiny, but they're like alternative artworks of their cards like from previous sets. So I'm really, really happy with this one so far. We've got a shiny Malamar holo and a full art lady, so I'm hoping there's gonna be more than just the two in. Generally you get something in every pack sometimes, so let's just see what happens. Hopefully whoever does manage to be the lucky person to win this Raichu tin, hopefully they will get pulls that are as good as what I'm getting right now. Pikachu, it's a reverse Lapras, and it's a regular pack this time. Still wheezing for the rare. Right, this is the last pack of this tin. It's a Charizard artwork. It would be really nice to get that Charizard, but I'm not holding my breath for it. It is obviously the rarest and hardest card to pull from the set. I've opened up many packs of Hidden Fates since its first release last year, I've never had one. Here we go. Staryu, Slowpoke, the reverse, Farfetch, Sue, it's a hollow, Zapdos. Not a bad looking card, that one, actually. Very nice. Anyways, guys, that is it for today's video. I'm glad that we got something decent out of these tins. Our Full Art Lady is fantastic. A really nice looking card. Of course, you got the regular Mewtwo GX, not the shiny one, but the regular Mewtwo GX from Hidden Fates. Very nice looking lady card. Quite nice center as well. I think it's a little bit off from this side, but it's not a card I'll be getting graded. It is worth a few pounds, I think. Malmar, nice shiny looking Malmar. This has actually got a really good play value to it as well, as it's played quite a lot. And then Mewtwo GX. Anyways, guys, remember, if you haven't already done so, hit that subscribe button. But you should have done so if you wanted to enter the draw. If you did, skip ahead to this, remember to go back to the start of the video so that you know how to enter this draw to try and win this Raichu Hidden Fates tin. So remember, do all of the steps, otherwise your entry won't be valid. And we will be doing this draw on the first Tuesday of December. And then even during that week as well, we'll be doing another sealed product giveaway. Anyways, guys, good luck. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.